keep doing this?
Yeah, Dad, come on. Guess I could have had her do that instead of crawl and mess up her nice shirt.
Dad! Where are you? Here we go.
See, my biggest question is, where is everybody getting the keys to lock these doors at?
Jeez.
But it's a game, so whatever. Okey-dokey.
Look at that.
Virginia.
1978.
Yeah, Laura Bailey did a terrific job with the voice acting of Abby. Don't care what anybody says.
Maybe I can get onto the roof. Okay.
I hope that's a mud.
you got a little mud on you there, sweetheart.
So do you.
Where?
Right there. You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Dad.
Abs, she's been hanging out right on the other side of those trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her, and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
See? I've got my little girl to keep me safe. How'd you know I was here? Owen ratted me out, didn't he?
He did his job.
How'd you get him to talk?
I asked.
Hey, look what I found.
Oh, wow. 1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it. If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
No reason I could think of. Come on, let's keep looking.
Dad.
Relax. You'll be back with Owen before you know it.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Just noticed you two have been hanging out a lot. More so than usual.
Oh, God. How long have you known?
Of your dad. I see things. Like the way you both try really, really hard not to look at each other when you're around me.
I can't handle this.
And he makes you laugh.
That's because he's such an idiot.
I just... Abs, look. Fresh tracks. Let's see if we can find anything else.
Wait. This is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never. Is it working?
Well, I mean, found you.
Yeah, but you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Wow. You actually listen.
You have your moments of wisdom.
See anything else?
Not yet.
Keep looking.
Dad, I found something.
Oh my god. She already gave birth.
Ew.
And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No. Sorry, I kept looking down. I was just seeing the foot, how good the footprints work in the dirt.
Come on.
Last of Us even remembered that detail.
Dad, wait. What if they're infected around?
This area is clear.
You know they roam.
You brought your gun, right?
Of course.
Oh, shit. Abs.
What? Oh, my God.
Oh, that's fucked up.
We've gotta cut her loose. It's okay, Kyle. Don't worry. I'm not gonna hurt you. It's okay. Damn it. It's really in there. Abs, come here. I'm gonna hold her.
Okay.
Calm down, calm down. Calm down.
Doc, are you around here?
Over here, Owen.
What?
Hey, get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up.
Owen!
Hold her!
Owen was a firefly.
Come on!
So was Abby.
All right. You got her tight? Yeah. All right. Get in there, Abs. Steady. Holy fuck. Everybody's looking for you. We gotta... Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on! We did good back there. Doc, that girl showed up.
What girl?
The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection.
That can't be.
They're already running tests on her, but you gotta get down there.
Dad.
Come on.
Intertwined with the brain. There's no other option.
There has to be some other way.
There's no way to remove the specimen without destroying the host.
The host? She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't... I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Are you asking me? Are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I am begging you to buy in.
And what if this was Abby?
Look, everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all of the horrific, all of that is justified with this one act.
If this was your daughter, what would you do?
Yeah, what if it was your daughter?
Abby.
I'll buy some dinner.
Thank you, sweetheart. Look, Marlene.
Do it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go tell Joel.
Why?
He traveled across the country with her. He has a right to know. Good luck with your surgery. You're doing the right thing.
Yeah.
If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
Still in the fucking building? Abby.
No!
Abby, don't look!
Dad! Dad! No! 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 Joel. Get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! No!
For any help, pendejo.
I'll fucking kill you.
Whoa, what are you doing? Manny.
Cleaning up.
No, no, no. We're here for him. That's it.
It's too risky to leave them alive.
Too fucking bad.
He's right. We can't have loose ends.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Move!
Back up.
Calm down.
Or what? Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Darden! You shoot me?
Stop! We're done.
Abby.
Oh. Easy.
You okay, Apps?
Yeah, just... What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so. We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes. Vámonos.
Okay. My neck.
Hey, thanks for giving me the room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm and I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
Hello, Miss Potts.
Hello, Manny.
Her too.
A gentleman never tells.
Yeah, this dude a player.
Wow.
I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
Let's explore a little bit. Love the detail of this.
Lucky roll.
I'm coming back. Just give me one. As soon as this fucker gets a knife on me.
Fuck.
Nice to see you too, Abby.
Oh, shit, Jordan. I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Well, there's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
I hate playing with you, Mike.
But you keep coming back for more, don't you?
You know this game's all luck.
Then why do I keep winning?
Come on. Let it out.
You've been hanging out with him a lot while I'm on rotation.
Yeah, there we go.
He loves you.
I wouldn't read into him.
I hear she's been having a hard time.
No parent should have to bury their kid.
Kids.
Yeah.
Maybe we invite her to services.
Hey, sir.
Ah, Abby.
How you feeling?
Fantastic. Would you please tell him to get rid of this?
Oh, I've tried.
I look good.
Te ves horrible.
Bueno, we have to head out.
Keep him safe.
For you, I will.
Man, this is like really detailed.
Hey, got any of those bars of soap that I like? The pine ones?
Sorry, Abby. Heard the section next door is getting a new haul in. Might check there tomorrow.
Bummer. Thanks anyway.
Sure.
What are they serving today?
Burritos. Again.
Okay.
At least we got the firepower.
Howdy. Howdy.
What are you doing?
Hey, tenemos prisa. Dame tres burritos.
Hey, man, there's a line.
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of
Sorry.
Us.
Sorry.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Go on back.
Now, don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? in the room.
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you get a kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills Scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab Mel.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me. I'll do it later. Scientist, huh?
Yeah, Abby's got her own little workout regimen here.
Knock, knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about. Hi.
Hey.
I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
No one's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Do better. What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrists. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. Lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited about the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah.
And they got a nice thing set up here. Cows out there grazing. Doggos.
Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you want to grab her?
Hey, girl. Hey, you crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
You're the only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Oh, hey there, Bear. Yeah, okay, since you asked. Who's the best boy? Yeah. Get the ball.
No, we played ball enough.
Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac?
Man, that's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the cumulus clouds.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah, if that's what you're into.
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Just hey, doing
Abby.
Families.
Hey,
it means fucking up scars.
I don't think so.
I'd go crazy.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
And bail. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a warm-up.
Oh, this thing's getting
down for some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Okay, never mind. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
I like my blanket tucked in tight.
God damn it. We didn't say when I have to clean.
Don't be a sore loser.
Let's get to the base.
Alice gets shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use a fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Real soon.
Gracias. Gracias.
How have you been sleeping these days? Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy? Nah, I'm good. It's not a big deal. No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments. You and one. What do you mean?
Hey, Manny. Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two. May your survival be long.
May your dead be swift.
Well, we lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
Any plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson shook him. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
No, stay low!
Kill the wolves!
Stuff here to make a pipe bomb.
Copy that. Lots of places to hide in here. We clear?
Yeah. Clear.
This is so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
Here we go. I think I see a way out. Say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. Come on.
I should grab me a melee weapon. I don't see one right now. Shit, I took a lot of damage.
Hey guys! I think I found a way out.
Ah, shit, I don't want that.
Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
You said ladies first.
I like it.
Said ladies first. It's funny.
Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse.
Shouldn't. All the plants are alive.
Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already. Find another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game. You can play with those.
Bob's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down, and they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Manny, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Not to jinx us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines. We need to be on the other side of this fence.
Cut through one of the buildings?
Cause that worked out so well last time.
Another idea, maybe?
Nope. Just venting.
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
Cable's cut on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in. Cool. Be careful. Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
You're funny.
No.
Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
See, that's a cool character mechanic, showing her afraid of heights.
There I go.
Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door. Let's remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for spare parts. Okay. I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something.
Sorry.
You two okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look.
A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof. So, glad you hitched a ride with us.
Right. Am I gonna think Manny for that one? I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help. Hey, why have you been avoiding me?
I wasn't avoiding you.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it.
I get it. Kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
All right. Hey, Abby, boost me up there. Got an idea.
I like ideas. Here we go. Got it. So what's your idea?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Made it. Come on up.
Thank you.
To the hatch.
Let's see.
Oh, that's not the way to do that.
Reminds me a little of Owen's boat.
Is he still trying to fix that thing up?
Yeah. But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
Yeah, me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk? Long way down. Vertigo hitting you hard?
Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You want to get off the roof first?
Please.
Kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on.
Alright guys, it's getting late. I'm gonna end this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. I know I did. I hope you enjoyed the new game plus mode, and I plan on doing more versions of this playthrough. Anyway, have a good night.